Ace King.
Alai, another versatile pro, a great no-limit hold'em player, but his bracelets are an Omaha high-low and deuce-to-seven draw. He's got a big hand here.
Come on.
And makes the ultimate play all in for just over $1.3 million. That gets the attention of Juwanda. Now back to Thurrence.
What do you do with pocket jacks, Lon?
I know what I do with pocket jacks, but Thurrence is going to re-raise all in.
And now this is out of Juwanda's league.
He's caught in the middle, lays it down. So Alai, the shorter stack, is all in and at risk and behind.
Alai, a 3-2 underdog for his tournament life.
Good luck, Mike.
Thurrence trying to make Daniel Alai the first casualty of this Poker Players Championship final table. Alai needs to improve to stick around.
That's my queen.
Yeah, Juwanda would have taken the lead, but as it stands, Thurrence and his jacks are still good. Alai with a straight draw.
You want your handbag, John?
Not yet.
Alai wants an ace, king, or jack.
No, I have a bad feeling. I'm going to get unlucky.
Turn card. John was right. Alai hits his ace. Thurrence with a little life picked up a Broadway draw.
No, you feel pretty good. I throw away king, queen, eh?
Well, Thurrence is going to.